Capstone Project Invitational is an opportunity for five or six of our best Capstone projects to present to a panel of industry partners as well as alumni partners and to be judged and to show off the work that they've done for 10 weeks.
My Capstone project is called Dungeon Raid VR, and it is a VR game that focuses on asymmetric play, which means you've got two teams with vastly different amounts of power. You've got one player in a VR headset who's playing a big boss monster, and then several players on keyboard and gamepad playing heroes trying to take that boss monster down. In order to do this, I had to learn how to develop with VR systems, and I had to basically put everything I've learned in game dev to use.
The name of the project is Not Alone. This app, it will let people gain the social connection that they need to cope with their trials and to know that they're not alone. You want to have other people connect with you that are going through the exact same problem. It's a native Android application built with Java. I also use Google Firebase, and specifically Firestore.
The name of my project is Nurse Pocket Pal. My app, it allows nurses to make timers. And with those timers, they can organize them into the rooms that they have. My goal with the app was to be able to help them focus on the patient. A nurse's strength is not only being able to help heal someone, but it's able to heal them emotionally and mentally versus just the physically.
This project lets you make a map in Beat Saber with whatever music you want to and export it and put it into the actual game. I had to learn 3D rendering because there's a lot of issues I had with 3JS, which is a JavaScript library I use to actually get the 3D elements onto the screen. How Newmont helped me complete this project is honestly through the teacher, Tom Beatty. He emphasizes upon us to make clean code bases.
So I actually love esports. I think it's an awesome industry that I found has a lot of just changes and craziness happening with it. And so I love doing data as well, and I mixed the two together and made an awesome project. Just a couple quarters ago, we had a introduction to user experience with Professor Brett Wardle, and I made a lot of it there. For me, I had actually worked on a lot of teams in the past, and I found that I was really comfortable there, but this taught me a lot of independence. It let me really do my own thing. It was mine to succeed, mine to fail, mine to do my best on.
For Newmont, project-based learning is at the core of all of our curriculum. It's what we focus on the most. We really believe that hands-on learning and learning through projects is the best way to get an education, and so Capstone Invitational is an obvious offshoot of that focus.